really, really useful piece of equipment on a farm is a cart. We use it for spreading manure. We use it for hauling hay. This one happens to be a really small one. If you just Google the $100 ox cart, you'll find an article that I wrote that where we designed it a number of years ago. Just got some recycled steel wheels. There's a 4x4 for an axle, and then it's just dimensional lumber is what it's made out of. It's a little bit too small for this team. I'm working on a bigger cart now, but for, you know, basically what's probably adjusted for inflation, a couple $100 in materials, you end up with something that you can get a lot of work done, hauling wood, etc. Plus, it's just good for a team to work a cart. Come, boys. The thing to remember when you're working a cart is as the front of that tongue swings around, the back of it does as well, because a cart actually pivots. And so with the animal that's closer to you, when you make a left-hand turn, his behind is going to come out more than you might expect. And that's a spot where his back foot can step on your right foot. You'd rather not have that happen. The thing that's really nice about a cart compared to a wagon is it's just more maneuverable. That pivoting action of a cart allows the team to sidestep if we want to. So if we come up to a fence, step over, huh? Hey, step over, huh? Step over, huh? Step over, huh? Step over.